It's beautiful, that's why.
Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. I expect you to. It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus. How are we gonna do that? I do all dangerous stuff. Good for an old remedy. Going down fast. There are the handholds, where Reed said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there. Mind those rocks on the bottom. All right, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Machines. Patrol, oh my god.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Clear. Just go about your business. Later. Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Hmm.
be too prepared.
Getting close now. Head for that ridge. The tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
Legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmit has been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
These Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Blasting. Endless waiting. I grow tired of this place. The one Meridian. These ancient machines are shit.
You can see them, they can't see you.
Take you!
You cannot...
No!
Is there fighting up ahead?
It's... a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh good, another secret. That shelter... bigger than the others.
Find the tall neck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
There is if we make time.
Never does the sun show pity. And yet, when
when my wife died, when sleep refuses to come, I think of our wedding night. How you welcomed me to the marital bed. How after, when you fell asleep, I lay there watching your delicate face. For all its beauty, I detested it.
It gives him a focus that you might seem to lack. Now how about fighting
to swell up and guide me? I abhorred that bed. How its softness threatened to swallow us up.
Just find it and get to the top.
That room, the stench of incense, and the fine embroidery of the dreams. All of it.
There is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
I slipped from the bed.
Busy enough not to
throw open the casement and lay naked on the stone floor. Determined to spurn all seductions of comfort.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
But when I woke the next morning, you lay beside me.
Everything is not in the call. Just get to the module and destroy it.
Your body, stretched beside mine, seemed chiseled from stone. I saw you wake, instantly alert, like an animal ready to strike. You said nothing. You did not have to. Already you had shown me beyond doubt that we were meant to be.
Module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
Sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable...